Hi everyone, all are present here. Today I have got a very good opportunity to explain myself and my journey in Sparsha. I am Manjunath, I am 20 years old. I have recently completed my diploma course in architecture and I have scored first class. I came to Sparsha last 11 years back when I was 9 years old. Those days, due to my family situation, I was working as a child laborer in construction fields and selling flowers in front of the temple every evening. And I don't have a father. In my family, me and my mom and brother. One day when I was working in a construction field, some of the Sparsha field workers has rescued me and admitted to me Sparsha Trust. I thank Sparsha for giving me a wonderful life. Today, whatever I am, it's only because of support given by Sparsha. From my heart, I am taking the personal responsibility to improve unders of children in future. Thank you once again.
I am Kanaka. I am 18 years old now. My journey with Sparsha started 8 years ago. Before coming to Sparsha, I used to work with my mother who was working as a housemaid, and I got enrolled to Sparsha Sanjinagara shelter. It is a turning point in my life. I thought I will be never able to study till college. Here I am. I am not only doing my graduation, but also I have even spoken in parliament.
Kanaka was among the 7 children in India who were selected to speak at the parliament on Children's Day in 2017. She highlighted the atrocities against children and requested the government to ensure their rights.
I beg you all to take care of 40% population who are defenseless children, like your own child. To make India strong and more powerful, because children are the nation builders of tomorrow.
My name is Narsamma. I am 20 years old. My parents were very poor and they survived by begging. Whatever they get by begging, they used to maintain the family with it. And we are the 3 sisters. I am the eldest. My parents were very alcoholic and they passed away. When we were 3 sisters were very young. At that time, I was just 8 years old and my 2 sisters 7 years old and 2 years old. We had no one to look after us. We too began to beg near temples and we used to sleep on the streets and outside shops. At that time, our Sparsha members, they saw us and they enrolled us to Sparsha in Makkaladhamma, where in Kudregere, and we could not able to adjust with children. We decided to run away to Tirupati. There I am working in hotel to feed my 2 sisters. After that, we were touched with the Sparsha teacher. Then they informed the Sparsha about our location. When again I came to Sparsha, my life was changed because I understood the value of Sparsha. I continued the education and I came to 10th standard. In 10th standard, I passed in first class, and after my 10th standard, I joined to PUC in BGS PU College in Esselgatta.